bound to be caught here.
Walk away from here! Now!
Gods, oracles, and especially pike. Sailors.
What's your problem?
What don't I have fucking problems with? The oracle for one, the sea for another. And don't get me started on my crew.
You have business with the oracle? You're a long way from Delphi.
Had business. And my business is none of your fucking business. I ain't shopping for a merc. If anything, I need the gods.
If you want something done, you'll have to do it yourself.
You're right there. Can't trust the gods or their servants.
So who are you?
Captain Yellon of the Shark's Tooth.
Shark Tooth's your boat?
Do I look like a fucking fisherman? I sail a ship, not a boat.
Malaga. I came to see if you needed help.
Fuck you. No one asked you to.
You know what? Fuck you.
Okay, sorry. Been a bad day. I finished my business with the Oracle and was meant to meet my ship here. They're nowhere to be fucking found, and I've been here since last night.
So, you sought the Oracle's advice?
Her? Pfft, fuck no! I'd rather seek counsel in the wind from my ass.
Then why did you seek her out?
We got a deal. I suppose no harm in telling you. She lets me know where the pilgrims are coming from. Then I supply the transport for their journey, and we split the fee.
So, you're trying to tell me the Oracle has divine intuition of where the pilgrims will be coming from?
Fuck no. She asks her believers how full the ports are. Then she tells me. Simple.
You have business here in Phokis?
I got business everywhere. Right now, it's where's my fucking ship?
So where is the Shark's Tooth?
I wouldn't fucking be here if I knew, would I?
Okay, let me rephrase. Where was the crew meant to be?
Well, I sent my girl Yiki off. Pilgrims get stuck in the shallows around here, and, we sort of help out.
Oh, your girl?
Yeah, best hand I ever had, and more. Look, find my ship and my Yiki, will you? I'll pay.
I'll find out what happened, and bring them back. Do you know where they could have gone?
The southeastern shore is pretty rich pickings. Nice cove there to trap lost, wealthy pilgrims.
You're a pirate.
What if I fucking am? I'm the pirate that's paying you. Anyway, I'm not a pirate all the time. It's more of a hobby.
A hobby? You sure the crew didn't mutiny and run off on you?
Not with my Yiki at the helm. Plus, they never got the cut from our last trip. They wouldn't leave without getting paid.
Describe Yiki.
She's beautiful. She is. Kisses like summer. From the first time I saw her, I wanted to eat her all up.
Not helpful.
Okay, okay. She's raven-haired and has a precious band on her arm that I gave her. Always wears it.
I'll find them and return as soon as I can. best stay out of sight. The shark's tooth, all right. Or what's left of her. Looks like sharks got the whole crew. This fits the description of Yiki's armband.
How'd they get here? Let's take a look.
Ready!
You can't do this!
Aha! Go!
Down!
Go!
back here! There! I see her!
Tell Yellen about Yiki. I found your ship.
And? Come on now, where are they? Where's my Yiki?
I really don't know how to tell you this.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Zeus could have impregnated the whole of Athens in the time it takes you to say anything. Where are they?
They're dead, all right? And your ship's gone, too.
Oh, my Yiki.
All I found is her armband.
Yiki. Suppose I'm not much of a captain now. Can't be a captain without a ship.
I can offer you a place on my crew. I know it's not like having your own ship, but you'll be part of a family.
Well, I'd rather be at sea than stuck here with these pious idiots. You got yourself a deal. Just till I'm back on my feet.
Of course.
Now, where's your boat?
Ship? It's called the Adrestia.
Whatever you say, Captain.
Welcome back, my friend. You wouldn't believe the amazing items I have in stock for you today.
Where do you get all these things, Sargon? I never see you leave your stall.
I have a network of associates combing the world for items of interest. When they find something special, they bring it to me.
You know what you're doing.
I see the value in things that others dismiss. It's a skill I have sharpened over many years.
Interesting. Show me what you have in stock.
Right. Kassandra!
Malaka! If it isn't the Eagle Bearer herself! You got big since Kefalonia!
And you got old, Phokis the dog's breath. Last time I saw you, I think I lit your ship on fire.
My ship and my beard! These days, thankfully, I've semi-retired.
Do people pay mercenaries here more than they did in Kefalonia?
Of course they do! Better than Marcos, that's for sure.
Everyone pays more than Marcos. You're lucky I took all his crazy contracts.
I was a false learner. He's a rotten cheat. I only accept the easy stuff now. I'm working as a watchman this very moment. The cushy job. Most days.
Once a mercenary, always a mercenary. It's a job you can never shake off.
Right you are. I'm learning that all the more now. Trouble goes, and comes back twice.
Did something happen?
A couple of priests ransacked this treasury. They took the sapphires offered by a Thracian king. The bastards.
Your employer won't like that.
No, but you like this. Make an example of the thieves. You find them and the sapphires, and I pay you much better than you're used to in Kefalonia.
All right, I'll help you. But...
But what?
I haven't forgotten the old days. I owe you one, Phokis. No reward necessary.
Ha! I thought I was getting soft.
So, I'm hunting priests. Where do I start?
Priests aren't used to thief business. They probably hid somewhere quiet. Check the caves west of here.
I wouldn't expect priests to be jewel thieves.
They didn't take the drachmi or the silver. They knew those sapphires were the most valuable things here. That's priest knowledge.
Shouldn't be long before I find them.
You need more experience. Call yourself a mystios.
Thank you.
This must be the cave Phokis mentioned. Those priests came this way. The sapphires. There's been a fort to the south.
Thank you.
see them.
See if they're still alive.
You spot anything?
Still nothing.
Do not lose your focus. This one is dead.
I've got you!
Thank you. definitely the work of a mercenary. She can't be far.
Have you spotted them?
I haven't seen anything, sir.
Tell me the instant you see anything.
Understood.
Thank you.
Here they are. Bit of blood on them, but the sapphires still shine.
Thank you.
Stand aside, all of you.
Η μύτη μου λέει ότι είναι οθογενής και αρχιόδου κοινός.
Great timing, Eagle Bearer. We're ready to advance on Athenian borders, and Sparta could use a warrior like you on our side. Interested in turning the tides of war in our favor?
I'll join you.
Good. We're glad to have your sword.
Send these Athenians to Hades!
Thank you. Kassandra! Get over here, you spineless jelly!
Good news! Found the sapphires.
Should I ask why they're bloody?
Well, the priests couldn't cut it as thieves.
You said you'd do it for free! But we both know that was horse shit! Here, take this.
Here, old man.
Here's a little trinket from the treasury. No one will miss it.
Let's hope not. Or you'll send another mercenary after me. Goodbye, Phokis.
If you ever see that dog, Marcos, again, tell him you demand minimum wage!
Well, aren't you a sight to my aged eyes? Young, energetic. Perhaps I should just pay for your body instead of your help.
Watch yourself. That's not my line of work.
Oh, forgive me. I'm amazed the gods would send me someone so well-suited to help me, but who is also so appealing to me physically.
I'm glad to hear it.
Korygos, my husband, is having some difficulties keeping up with my hunger for pleasure.
I imagine any man would.
Oh, I have many lovers, but he's my soulmate. When we're together, it's indescribable.
Then don't describe it.
When we were younger, we would run into the moonlit forest, shed our clothes, and pleasure each other until sunrise. Our howls of ecstasy would echo throughout the valleys.
By the gods, woman! I said spare me the details.
I wasn't expecting a tough-looking mercenary to be so squeamish about a little fun.
What does this have to do with me?
I've learned of a powerful elixir, which if consumed will give someone the vigor and stamina of Eros. If you can gather me the ingredients, I can make it for my husband.
All right, I'll find the ingredients. If you promise to keep your nocturnal activities to yourself.
I have some drachmi, and Koragos has more. If you can bring me some bear scrotum and a deer tongue, I can make the elixir.
Oh, is that all you need?
Don't worry, I'll reward you well. I'm sure Koragos will be thankful also.
Where can I find a bear near here?
I heard there's a cave near the sanctuary that a large male bear has claimed.
Are there any deer nearby?
This is Phokis. There's deer all over the place.
This elixir sounds odd. Where did you learn about it?
Why, the Pythia told me about it. She's so wise solving a problem I didn't even know I'd have.
I'll be back with the ingredients soon.
Please bring back the ingredients quickly. I miss the touch of my Koragos' fingers upon my skin.
I'll be back with the ingredients soon.
Επικαλούμεσαι,
Μάκαρ.
Thank you.
awful. Who would drink an elixir made from this? kind of elixir uses ingredients like this?
You're back! And not a moment too soon.
I got what you asked for.
Who is this, Afxesia?
This is the Mystios who's going to reignite our spark, my love.
Oh, no! We've been through this. I can't satisfy you anymore. You're going to kill me with your lust.
Nonsense. I'm going to make you an elixir that will give you the vigor of a man a fraction of your age.
God save me. I cannot do this anymore.
Your husband is tired. Allow me to satisfy your hunger.
I've never been with a mercenary before. Very well. Let's see what you're made of.
Did she have fun?
That should hold her for a few days at least.
Thank you, Mistius. Here, take this as payment. You've more than earned it.
Almost boring.
Athenos Megas.
Mercenary?
Stand a chance against a Mystios like me.
It's unwise for man to revere Tityos. He angered Zeus and the other gods, after all. The madmen of Prometheus. If only Athena could breathe life into them.
Not good at following orders, are you? You haven't killed me yet!
find her. I don't have all day. Put it out! Put it out! Now!
Thank you. Impressions on Boga!
Welcome, Mistias! Thanks for looking. Can I help you? Have a good day!
Και αξίε το τραγωδοποιό. Τραγωδοποιό σε έστι κλέφτη.
Χαίρε, μυστιός. Day to you.
not risking!
Χαρακτήρες εν τες τραγωδίες προαιρούνται του ύψους της
διανοίας. Και μη πεταστικός.
Non cacon proistimin. Δια τίου δύναμε κοινήν, έφρυξα!